Welcome to Rising Stars. We'll get an inside look at two of the most intriguing rising stars in the game. This year's Wimbledon semifinalist Grigor Dimitrov and Wimbledon finalist Eugenie Bouchard. With exclusive access, we'll explore their lives both on and off the court. All right, Jeannie, mind if I infiltrate your workout regimen, see if I could keep up?
Heading into the US Open, how important is this training to your success?
It's very important. I feel like the US Open is kind of the last push of the season, so you know, the more hours I spend in the gym and on the court, the more prepared I feel.
Grigor, which of your shots have improved the most in the past year?
I think my movement is a little better.
I want the highest quality shot you got.
You play a very physical brand of tennis. Does that mirror your personality?
Probably. I'm not so patient off the court. I'm definitely an impatient person.
You better be filming, because these are some of it, all the best I got.
Don't help him.
10. It was 10, right? We could edit that.
When you dream about one thing in tennis, what is it?
Lifting the Wimbledon trophy.
Are you prepared to win the US Open?
All the way.